Welcome to room 23 at the Hanging Gardens Ubud. Come on in, we'll show you around. I've been wanting to stay at the Hanging Gardens.
Come on in.
I've been wanting to stay here for years. They're owned by the Orient-Express, and you're gonna see why. This has been number one on my personal agenda for a long time.
So this is the central part of our room.
We've got our mosquito netting pulled up during the day. After turn down service, they'll come and they'll bring this down. A beautiful bed. An awesome thatch roof. We've got a little business center over here. But the truth is, all of these things, well, awesome, and as amazing as you would hope they would be, are nothing compared to this. We're staying in something called the Panoramic Deluxe Pool Villa. There is nothing that I can say other than for you to see for yourself as to why this is the most worthwhile hotel you could ever invest this day at. So we're going to go outside in a second so you can get a little more of a close-up personal view of it. But come on, follow me this way. TV in here, DVD player, iPod dock, which plays your music through the TV. Very nice touch. We get a new exotic fruit over here every day. Today's bananas, and they are actually supposed to look like this here. A little bit green, and they're super sweet. We've had... what else have we had?
Snake fruit.
Snake fruit. Something else?
Passion fruit.
Oh, passion fruit. There's one. We put one in the fridge because we didn't have time to get to it. And they have a cool exotic Balinese fruit guide here. So when you see something like snake fruit sitting over here, you can identify what it is and feel comfortable trying it. And this is one of my favorite touches in the room. We looked for them in the gift shop, and they do have them available there. I don't exactly know what it is. It's like this gilded palm frond on feet. I'm sure it's got a deeper meaning. They're pricey, but really, really interesting. So the bedding's super comfortable. We'll go outside in just a second, but I'll just show you the bathroom. Tub big enough for the most discerning of tub tastes. It's huge. Fits two full-size people very comfortably. Nice rain shower head. Over here, some awesome bath products. They don't have a brand associated with them that I know of, unless they're just specifically made for Hanging Gardens. Hold on, I'm gonna open this up for you. But they smell amazing, and I keep stealing the soap. They do have them available in the gift shop as well. They just note them as being green tea, which they smell so good. And the soap especially is really nice. In the ingredients, it's got saffron flowers, clove powder, sandalwood oil, coconut oil. It makes your skin incredibly soft, but what's neat is it's got a loofah effect. It's very porous, so you can rub it over your skin and it has a really nice, nice effect. These are awesome. I can't wait to pick two up for us before we go home in the gift shop. They are our batik robes. They're nice because they don't feel pilly. I'm not really big on terry cloth robes when you stay places. I don't tend to use them. I've been living in this robe since I've been here. Soft, soft, and also masculine. Ed looks really nice in his robe too, so I think it's a nice touch, and I think we're both gonna have to pick one up before we go home. Everything that you see in the room, they also have available in the gift shop, which reminds me really quick before we go outside. Oh, I've got on my new Balinese pants that I picked up in the market that I love so much. These are really, so as you see in a lot of places in Southeast Asia, they'll have sarongs available for you. Here, these are just for your use while you're here. They let you know that you can pick them up in the gift shop if you want to purchase them, but because a lot of the temples do require that you wear a sarong, they have them here for you to use in case you don't want to pick them up, but you do want to be able to go to the temples. So that, I thought, was a really nice touch. So let's go outside. Without further ado, you can see exactly what the fuss is all about. We were visited by a troop of monkeys this morning. It wasn't a quick visit. They hung out on our deck and on our thatched roof out here, I don't know, for maybe 45 minutes. We got some awesome pictures of them. And that's the kind of stuff you can expect to see here. We have an amazing outdoor shower in this corner right over here. It's the kind where the water just flows in a steady stream.
and it's completely secluded too from any other onlookers.
Absolutely. Look at the view that you get when you're in the shower here. Step out. This is the view you get when you're in the shower.
This is our outdoor area. We have a little seating area under here, under a covering. It only has rained once since we've been here, and it was this morning, and it was pretty delightful to sit out here even then. We've got our chairs under an umbrella. That shrimp pagoda. We spend a lot of time out here. And then there's the pool and the view.
Every time I look out, I'm just beyond thrilled that we're here, and I can't believe a place this beautiful exists.
I just can't stress enough how worthwhile it is if you're going to be in or near Ubud, Bali, to make the Hanging Gardens an essential part of your itinerary.
Even now I'm kind of running out of words. I look out at it and I'm rendered speechless every time.